And it wouldn't be fair to 2020 to not end on a glary welcome to Rathe Flesh and Blood display. But that's been like my main, well, happiness when it comes to my hobby. This year, the amazing Flesh and Blood product. And actually, soon, maybe one of the first videos I will do in the next year is gonna be like a collection overview of like all my displays, and like the construction part will start. So yeah, last display of 2020. Simplow, Razor Reflex, Sluggism, Raging Onslaught, Hope's Merchant, Drone of Brutality, Barraging Beatdown, and a foil Razor Reflex. Well, still a nice, really nice card. Wreck-a-Romp, Emerging Power, Smash Instinct, Debilate, Surging Strike, Dragon Blade, Rising Knee Trust, and Akatsu. I mean, Raise Reflex Foil, it looks amazing. It's like so beautiful. Sluggism, Nimbleism, Simplow, Unmovable. We have a Goliath Gauntlet, we have a Snatch, and we have a special Bonehead Barrier. And a Drone of Brutality. Pack Hunt, Emerging Power, Wreck-a-Romp, Stonewall, Head Jab, Natural Path, Rising Knees, and a Reinhardt. So, another special. Brute, Runeblade, Brinkia. That's gonna be like the starting decks. Well, all of them, but this is gonna be a main focus. Nimbleism. Blaze Reflex, Wounded Bull, Iron Rot Helm. We have a nice Click Clack. We have a Disable. Let's see, we have, oh yeah, the foil to John Result. Disable and a foil Driving Blade. Stonewall Confidence, Smash Instinct, Stonewall, Break Around, Driving Blade, Surging, Stroke, and a Torinte. And everything rare foil and above will get sleeves. And in the end, probably all cards I'm playing with and foils will also get those, that treatment. But from the start, those are the criteria to get a sleeve in the opening phase. Nimble Strike, Wounding Blow, Scar for a Scar, Wounding Blow, we have a Goliath Gauntlet, a Fluster Fist, a Cranial Crush, thank you, and a Rainbow Foil Goliath Gauntlet. Nice. Buckling Blow, Awakening Bellow, Cartridge Crush, Leg Tap, Stroke Foresight, Head Jab, Dragon Blade, and some Kodachis. This looks so nice, even in rainbow. Also, like the part of this year is this, doing the glare, working with it, because it's gonna be like this for a long time. It feels like until I have another way, another place actually to just film. But that's not gonna be soon. Raging Onslaught, Scour the Battlescape, Agaritating Slog, Flock of Featherwalkers, some Snapdragon Scalers, Citadel of Solace, Savage Feast, and a Surging Strike. Smash Instinct, Emerging Power, Primeval, Crush Confidence, Leg Tap, Sharpened Steel, Gust Wave, and a Katsu. So, some specials already, that's nice. And let's see if we can get our two Majestics. Raging Onslaught, Pummel, Wounding Ball, Demolition Crew, your back Barkbone Strapping, Drone of Brutality, Energy Potion, and a foil Sluggism. Waking Bellow, Crush, Savage, Driving Blade, Head Jab, Nature Spot, Open Center, and Kodachis. Scour Battlescape, Sluggism, Flock of Featherwalkers, Unmovable, Iron Rot, Potion of Strength, Savage Feast, Emerging Power. Savage Swing, Cutter's Crutch, Smash Instinct, Stroke to Foresight, Leg Tap, Fighting Blade, Head Jab. Token. Yeah. Maybe a quarter into the display. Wounded Blow, Slog, Brawn Hide, Raise Reflex, More Gauntlets, Barraging Beatdown, Seed of Solace, and another Cold Foil Reflection Bolters. Refraction Bolters. Nice! So, this looks really nice. So we have, a lucky me to get two of those Rainbow Foils. They look really nice. And we have Stone of Confidence, Savage Ring, Debilitate, Blow, Fighting Blade, Center, Fighting Blade, and a token. So maybe that was the luck of this video. Who knows? Scar for a Scar, Wounded Bull, Wounded Blow, Slog, some Scales, Steelblade Shunt, Overpower, and a Rising Knee Trust. Power, Pack Count, Blow, Tap, Just Pot, Tree Trust, Drive Blade, and a Dumbbell. So we have 4-ish boosters left on the right side. So let's see what we can actually manage in this one. Demolition Crew, Nimbleism, Movable Crew, Hope Merchant, Blackout Kick, Brushing Beatdown, and the Foil, Open the Center. Wreck-Around, Power, Romp, Blow, Gust Wave, Foresight, Leg Tap, and Token. Interesting with rainbow foils. So you get two of the equipments, that's always nice. Wow, this was really a damaged card. I don't know if you can see it, but it has like marks all over it. Wounded Blow, Bull, Slogism, Legs, Breaknet, Drone of Brutality, and a Foil Flock of Featherwalkers. Blow, the Debilitate, Smash, Biting Blade, Strike, blah blah blah. And a Cracked Bubble. Bounce up. So, two packs to go on the right side. Been interesting. Razor Reflex, Slogism, Tumble, Sink Below, Iron Rot. Let's see there. And then we have Savage Feast. And a Tome of Findal. Nice. That's a nice Majestic. Love it. Whirlwind Gust Wave. Class cards. So nice with some tomes. I would love one of these in foil, of course. But this is one of the better Majestics. Of course, I would like an Enlightening Strike as well. I mean, why not? Seems like a good card. We have Unmovable, Pummel, Onslaught, Wounding Blow. Some more Bolters, Warrior's Valor, Flick Flack, and a Flock of Featherwalkers. Merging Power, Smash Instinct, Debilitate, and the class cards. So, next video, let's up.